from gallstones occurs usually in the upper part of the tummy, close to the breastbone or just below the right rib cage. The pain is usually spasmodic or colicky. That means it comes and goes in waves. Gallstone pain can sometimes move to the back, specifically to the right shoulder blade. Pain may be associated with vomiting or intolerance to food, particularly fatty foods. Gallstone pain can be avoided by avoiding fatty foods such as fried stuff, butter, cheese, and dairy products with high fat content.